is this place? This symbol looks familiar. Like I've seen it in the real world. Torture devices. This place is almost medieval. Looks like they were burned alive. Thank you. Looks like I can use this.
Thank you.
What's going on?
Because of you. You couldn't save her.
You hold the key to ease your torment. I can guide you to the lock.
Who are you? What do you want with me?
Thank you. Back again, Detective?
Thank you.
Sebastian Castellanos. You've finally come. I've been waiting for you.
Who the hell are you?
My followers call me Father Theodore. I hope that you will call me that too, Fred.
Another lunatic with a god complex, huh? I already killed one of you today.
Of course you did. That is how you deal with every challenge in your life. Through brute force and intimidation. And look where it has led you. Into a hell of your own making. Lower your weapon. Use your mind instead of your fists for once. We have the same goal, Sebastian. We can help each other. Join me. You will be reunited with your daughter. And I will have the power of the core.
I already know who has Lily.
Yes. And Myra won't give her up so easily.
What? Where are they?
I wish that I could tell you. But you are not ready. You must be folded into my flock before I can share that knowledge.
I said tell me where she is!
Accept my invitation. I can lead you away from your own darkness. I can lead you to Lily.
Sorry, I'm not a follower.
So be it. You have so much pain, the events of the past haunt your every moment. I showed you the path here. You must learn that I am here to help. Return to me willingly. Then we can assume our natural roles. Not as adversaries, but as allies. Farewell for now, Sebastian.
Woke up. About time. I could use a little help here. You know how to use a gun, right? Take that side. Keep shooting until they're dead or we run out of ammo.
What the hell is going on here?
We can talk later. Just focus on staying alive.
So are we.
Hey! Give me a hand over here, would ya? Looks like you've done this before.
Too many times to count.
Grab some supplies while you can. I can hear more coming.
All right. But I'm getting some answers when this is all over. So bad yourself.
Check the back. I can hear more on the way. Keep your eyes on my six.
Don't let them gang up on you.
Noise.
Oh shit. Watch out!
Oh, what are these things?
Doesn't matter, just kill them.
Until they're dead or we run out of ammo.
What the hell is going on here?
We can talk later. Just focus on staying alive.
Not so bad yourself.
Looks like you've done this before.
Too many times to count.
Grab some supplies while you can. I can hear more coming.
All right. But I'm getting some answers when this is all over.
On you.
Keep your eyes on my
more than that to stop me.
Eat lead, ugly son of a bitch! Hey, what the hell is that noise?
Oh, shit. Watch out!
What are these things?
Doesn't matter. Just kill them.
Keep your eyes on my shit. I think that's the last of them. We gotta keep moving. This way. Thanks. Don't know if I could have done that on my own. I'm Esmeralda Torres.
I'm...
Sebastian. I know.
You do?
It looks like we got him for now. We should make a move before more show up.
How did I wind up here? And who are you?
No time for 20 questions. My safe house isn't too far. We can talk on the way there. Come on. Take whatever you need inside. I'll be out here. Try to stay quiet. There might be more of those things.
You can at least tell me how you know my name.
Kidman told me to keep an eye out for you.
Kidman?
She said she would try to get your help if the plan went to shit. And here you are, so...
Wait. I'm lost. What plan?
Getting Lily out of here. And then, taking Mobius down for good. Wait a second.
What is it? Let me guess. The way back to your safe house?
There might be another way. Come on.
Wait, hold on. Your plan. Kidman didn't say anything about that.
Yeah, well, I'm sure she wasn't able to debrief you on that in front of everybody. Over here! One of us has got a lift while the other one crawls through.
Got it. I'll just...
Get under!
Whoa, you all right? Let
me
help.
Get your ass through before I drop it on your head!
Okay, I've got it.
Thanks. You need a break after that, old man?
Come on. I'm not that old. So you're telling me Kidman had a plan to take out Mobius all this time?
Actually, it was your wife's plan.
Wait, Myra? So that's why she's here. She's part of Mobius. This is ridiculous.
Gonna have to duck. Don't blow your back out.
This isn't the time, Torres.
You know, you should be proud of your wife. She's compelling. She recruited me for this plan.
I don't understand. Why would she join them?
She found out they had Lily, and knew the only way to take them down was from the inside. So she joined up and waited for the right moment.
All these years, that's where she was. Damn it. This is a lot to take in.
I'm sure it is, but let's not lose focus. We've got to get over this. Can you help me?
Yeah, of course. Ready? Hold on, I've got you.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Hey, you just gonna forget about me?
What? You thought I'd leave you hanging like that? You're a part of the plan now.
The plan. Right. Who else was involved in this little mutiny?
Just four of us. Me, Kidman, Myra, and Theodore.
Theodore? Father Theodore?
Father Theodore? I just call him Theodore Wallace. You know him?
We've met. But he doesn't want to save Lily. He wants her for himself. Tried to talk me into hunting down Myra, too. He's the one who screwed everything up. How is this whole thing supposed to go?
Once Myra and Theodore got Lily, Theodore and I were gonna get her out while Myra stayed behind to take care of Mobius. Kidman stayed outside and make sure we got out of STEM safely. Shit, it was supposed to be easy.
Nothing's ever easy.
Oh no.
What is it?
Shh. Shit. We got trouble. Look. Quick, follow me.
So much for your safe house.
I wouldn't put my safe house in the open like that. It's hidden, but we've got to get past those things to get there. You see that red banner behind that building?
Yeah.
The hatch to my safe house is under it.
Okay, I'll take the lead. Stay low and keep behind me.
Right, but listen, I've seen these things before. Don't get near them while they're on fire.
Thank you.
That's one way to do it. I was maybe expecting a little bit more stealth. There's no place like home, but a safe house runs a close second. Listen, don't freak out at the amount of explosives I got in here. They're as safe as cookie dough. At least until I arm them.
I don't know. He's insane. His hideout looks like an Inquisitor's dream home. I should be relieved that Myra has Lily instead of him, but...
What? Myra has Lily?
Yeah. But I'm not sure that's good news. She's... changed. This place seems to have affected her. She's hiding, trying to protect Lily from Theodore. And he'll tear this place apart to find them. If I can stop him... Maybe Myra will come to her senses and we can get Lily out of here.
So the plan is to take out Theodore?
Yeah. But I have to find him first.
How are you gonna do that?
O'Neill helped me before. I'll call him. But I better give Kibben an update first.
Right. But be careful what you say over that thing. She's probably in the control room with that lizard hovering over her.
Sebastian? Where have you been? Did you find Stefano?
I did more than that. I eliminated him.
Good. And Lily?
She slipped through my fingers again.
I'm sorry to hear that. Any leads?
The good news is that I've been in contact with Agent Torres. Her intel has been invaluable.
That is good news. So what's the bad news?
The bad news is there's someone more powerful than Stefano who wants to take this place over. And he needs Lily to do that. Torres told me you know him too. He's a real smooth talker.
Damn. I think I know who you're talking about. I'll send some stuff to your room. That might help. Keep me posted. You know I'm here for you.
I know. I trust you, Kidman. Okay. Time to get down to business. O'Neill, it's Sebastian. Come in. Huh. Something's wrong. I gotta try and find him. You should stay here and get your explosives and weapons ready. I'll need your help once I locate Theodore. Is there a way into the Marrow from here?
Yeah, there's a Mobius computer in that room. It'll take you to exit 72.
Great. I'll call you when I'm ready. Hang tough, Torres.
Got it. Good luck, Sebastian.
Let me ask you a few more questions before I go. You said Myra was supposed to stay behind to take care of Mobius. How?
By using STEM against them. Everyone in Mobius has a brain chip implanted in them that allows them to enter STEM without being affected by it. The chip allows them access and benefits that normal citizens don't have.
And you let them put those things inside you?
It's not like we were given much of a choice. Myra was supposed to send a signal back through STEM that would neutralize every member of Mobius via their brain chips. Basically, like a mass remote control lobotomy.
That's one way to solve the problem, I guess.
If we don't do it, Mobius will just put Lily back in STEM and kill all of us for mutiny. It's the only way.
I can't believe Kidman's behind all of this. She sent me into Beacon. She stood by while Lily was put into STEM. It doesn't seem like her to betray them.
You're an outsider, Sebastian. You don't know what Kidman is really like. She had to keep her true self secret all this time so that she could get close enough to strike.
But why now? Why not when they were building the new STEM?
We need STEM to send the signal to take Mobius down. When Lily was chosen as the core, Myra and Kidman decided it was time to put everything into effect. The way things are going now, this could be our only chance to pull this off.
So how did Theodore Wallace get mixed up in this?
It was Theodore's idea of sending the signal through STEM. But now that I think about it, he probably just wanted to take over Mobius for himself. Damn it. I knew he wasn't trustworthy. That guy's slippery like a snake. But that's his game. He can convince people of anything. He convinced us that he was here to help us.
Yeah. I've known people like that. They always seem like they're your best friend, until they stab you in the back. One minute I was in a tidal wave of blood in Theodore's hellhole. The next thing I know, I'm in that house with you. I still don't understand how you found me.
Me either. I was scouting the area around my safe house for supplies when I heard a girl's voice coming from that abandoned house. I went to investigate. No girl, but you were there. It's almost like I was led to you.
A girl's voice? It had to be Lily. But how?
There's no telling how or why things happen in here. STEM was already unpredictable before she escaped. But now? I stopped trying to make sense of things a long time ago.
This gives me some hope. Seems like he couldn't fool everybody after all. Still need to be cautious. He convinced a lot of people straight into STEM. Preying on the lost and hopeless by pretending to have the keys to happiness. Now I'm beginning to understand his MO. The bastard smooth-talked himself right into the middle of the plan, just to use it for his own personal gain. His handwriting should have been a dead giveaway that he's a psycho. Jesus. This looks like it was written by the Zodiac Killer. Spiritual leader and motivational speaker. No wonder he was able to convince everyone he was on their side. seemed like a good guy on the surface. Hey, Kidman.
What's up, Sebastian?
I was thinking about our first case together.
You mean back at KCPD? That pawn shop robbery?
You broke that case all on your own. I was impressed.
That was all thanks to you. You took me under your wing and showed me the ropes. Treated me like an equal. Wish I had a mentor like you when I was younger.
I wanted to help you become one of the best. But the whole time you were really working for them.
Someone wanted me in there to keep an eye on you. To make sure KCPD weren't onto us.
Too bad. You could have been a great cop.
I'm not so sure about that. The personnel report you read when I joined KCPD was falsified. I spent most of my youth in juvenile detention. By the time Mobius found me, it was either join them or rot in jail. Not a hard choice to make for someone just out of their teens.
I don't even know you, do I?
I've been in Mobius for so long. I'm not sure if I know myself half the time.
Something tells me the rebel in you is never too far behind. Thanks, Kitty.
You just can't stay away from me, can you? Thank you. You're back. New knowledge requires new-
If you knew something I didn't, you could have just told me and saved me the headache.
If only I could. But this is a journey you must take alone.
But I'm not alone. I found others to help me. Torres, Hoffman, O'Neill.
They are there to accompany you, but the discovery is yours alone to make. Discovery and self-discovery. That's what make-
Let's hope the marrow is still there. Looks like Theodore's been here. Maybe that's why I couldn't contact O'Neill. Hoffman's safe house is nearby. I should check up on her. Hoffman, you here? Another one of these. What happened here?
Liam? Is that you? Liam? Is that you?
never mind. It doesn't matter. Where are you? What? That's on the other side of the laboratory. It's a restricted area. We were told never to go there. We don't have clearance. How did you? Okay, I understand. Yes, I'll meet you there. Just be careful.
O'Neill left his safe house to go to a restricted area of the Marrow? It doesn't sound like him. Sykes? You're still in here? Are you okay?
Sebastian, just the man I was looking for. But I'm okay, but I could really use your help back here. It'll be worth your while.
I should probably go to his safe room and see what's going on.
will burn!
Escape us! Force crew! I'm sorry, Father. I lost him.
Thank you.
You will burn!
you're here. Good.
What's going on, Sykes? I'm sort of busy here.
Hey, you're the one who told me to call you before I left.
You found your back door.
Check it out.
Congrats. You'll have to show me how to use it if I need to get Lily out later.
Fair enough, but here's the deal. I'm gonna need you to help me get out of here first.
Help you? I don't know anything about how these computers work, Sykes.
That's not what I need help with. I hacked the servers to access a restricted area of STEM. There's a pod in there that I'm gonna use to get out of here. Problem is, the power's out. And there are a bunch of those things in there too. Damn collapse is affecting the deepest parts of STEM. You get the power back on and clear the place out for me, I can get the hell out of here.
Again, what's in it for me?
I'll show you how to use the pod before I go. How's that?
Okay. Worth a try, I guess.
Thanks, man. Call me when it's all clear.
I gotta tell you, I was surprised to hear from you.
Tell me about it. I've been lying low to solve this back door thing, but I stuck my head out there a few times. Things are going nuts. What's happening out there?
There's a maniac who's trying to take over Union. You were smart to stay in here. Otherwise, you might have ended up flayed and tortured.
Sounds grim. Think I'll pass.
What's worse is that the guy wants to get his hands on Lily.
Well, if this plan works out, you'll be able to get her to safety once you find her.
How did a guy like you end up in Mobius in the first place?
A guy like me? What are you trying to say?
I'm saying that you've got heart and a backbone. Seems they prefer their operatives to be either cold reptiles or unquestioning followers. You're neither. What did you think I meant?
Nothing. Never mind. You know, I actually searched them out to try and join. Wasn't easy either. They know how to hide their tracks.
Why would you do that?
They're only the most powerful organization in the history of the world, dude. Why wouldn't I?
And you don't consider what they do to be criminal?
Hey, it's only criminal when it's enforced. You know what they say. Quis custodiat, ipsos custodes. Right?
Sure. I'll take your word for it. Kidman, it's me.
Read you loud and clear, Sebastian.
Mobius. A name. That was all I had to go on. Every avenue I pursued led to a dead end, and now I find out that they're everywhere. Hidden in... I don't understand how.
I told you before. You don't find Mobius unless they want you to. They've been around for a long, long time. They know what they're doing. We knew you were looking, and we were able to stop you every time you got...
Why? Why do they do...
People need leadership.
People choose leaders. What Mobius wants to do isn't leader, it's imprisonment. If they own all the media and politicians already, they should be out. They hide in the shadows because they know what they're doing is evil. If people knew the truth...
Maybe you're right. But if people ever did find out the truth...
Yeah. The easiest way to hide a conspiracy is to make people think there's no such...
Back again, Detective? Your efforts are admirable, but your results are less so. Relax, Detective. How may I assist you?
All right, let's do this before I get cold feet. Looks abandoned. Spooky. Just gotta take care of whatever's down here and get the power back on. This is it, then. Better call Sykes.
Thanks, man. Wouldn't have been able to do it without you.
Are you sure this is gonna work?
No, but staying in here isn't gonna do me any good. Anything is worth a try at this point. Okay, it's all set. When you bring Lily back here, there's a timer right here. Turn it a quarter rotation, and then you just press this button. It'll give you 60 seconds to climb into the pod. You both should be able to fit in it together.
I don't know, Sykes. I got a bad feeling about this.
Look, man, I know what I'm doing, okay?
Maybe you should hold off on this. Help me find Lily, and then we can all find another way out of here.
I feel for you, man. I really do. But I'm doing the best thing I can do for you by getting this pod operational.
Okay. If you say so.
Wish me luck, Sebastian. Thanks, man. I left you something in there for helping me. I'm not gonna need it where I'm going. See you on the other side, Sebastian.
He's gone. I wonder if it worked.
Our attempt to use a stem pod as an emergency exit port has been declared a failure. Despite a 25% success rate, the decision has been made to discontinue research. 1 in 4 test subjects made the trip back successfully. The other 3 simply ceased to be. We believe that the other 75% have been lost in an uncharted sublevel of STEM. A dream within a dream, from which there is no known way to return. Due to the number of unknown factors, the experiment has been abandoned.
Chance of success. I'm not gonna risk Lily's life like that. Hope Sykes is out in the real world. 1 in 4 chance. Maybe he'll get lucky. I told you to be careful with that thing, Sykes. Hope you made it out. You around, Kidman?
For you? Always.
STEM. This is twice now it's failed. A machine that puts you inside other people's heads? Who decided it was something anyone needed? I don't want to know what's in another person's head.
Ruvik developed it for its own twisted reasons.
Potential to enslave everybody.
Better than having it in the hands of a psycho.
I don't know about that. Don't tell me you buy into that whole unifying mankind thing.
Who knows what Ruvik would have done if you hadn't stopped him?
Ruvik or Mobius. Either way, nobody should have their hands on this technology. It's too powerful. And power tends to get abused.
armor.
Yeah.
You look like you could use some help, Detective. Don't you think it's time that you moved on?
Thank you.
Back again, Detective?
Thank you.
Looks like they had extra security for this place. Practice makes perfect.
Thank you.
I must say, that is impressive, Detective. You're the best around, Detective.
And nothing's ever gonna keep me down.
Certainly better than I anticipated, but you can sharpen your skills a bit more. I see you're in need of my services again.
all these tanks. What's this about? Can't pass through without one of those chips. Gotta be one around here somewhere.
Our efforts have been in vain.
20% of Union's populace has succumbed already. At this rate, there will be no one left in 2 weeks.
Union.
looks like it goes down forever. Gotta get out of here.
Thing again.